Repeat after me. All right. You know what? Yeah. I'll tell you what, growing up in Long Island, I was Long Islander, Strong Island! Yeah. Philly? New York? Out of the country? Wait a minute, you just remind me, how funny was the chick who was doing sign language last night? Everyone see that? So anyway, all right, we'll do the goat that we're talking about. What? The goat thing originally was just me pretending at Tourette's to get free drinks. That's all it was. I would go into a bar when I was 17 years old, and I told my friends, listen, we don't have a lot of money. Let me do the talking. If he thinks there's something wrong with us, maybe we get some free booze. So we'd always get a guy that looked, you know, quiet. Like, hey, can I help you guys out? Yeah, me and my friends. We need a couple shots and Budweiser. You want to do a shot with us? Nah. I don't need your money. Just go in the corner. Oh, wow. Thanks. Now, you told me that simple thing way back in 1983, and I find myself here at the Orion Festival. Almost 30 years later, I'm staying at one of the hotels over here, and I found myself in a difficult area. We'll leave it at that. Let's say they weren't Metallica fans. And so while I was there, this car comes pulling up, and it had tinted windows, and I got scared because they were following me. And I turned down the street, and they followed me into a dead end. And I started freaking out, and I finally stopped, and I went, all right, if I'm going to meet my maker, let's just do this. And I stopped, and they stopped beside me, and I tapped on the window. And I said, what do you want? Why are you following me? And they rolled down the window, and these three guys stick their head out the window like, hey, man! What I was gonna say before,